First thing I want you to notice is the angle of my torso. There's a slight lean forward. As I pull back, I'm pulling back as far as I can and then squeezing at the back. And then when I come up, I'm gonna keep tension on the muscles. I'm not setting the weight all the way down. So get a really good squeeze, hold it for just a second. Pull back as far as you can, squeezing the lats and pulling the shoulder blades down and back.